park, then they are both looking eager to get forward. Yeah, there's good positive movement here on this near side that Wolin shouldn't trouble. Magume, who has no problems in getting it clear.
It comes from a very, very convinced heart that Celtic are a team that is doing well. And they lost, but the kind of performance that they gave was beautiful. Celtic side that will cherish this moment is Letswalo, playing as at the top of the formation alongside Tumapena. Has played for Barroca in the past and had a great start last.
And Celtic so close to finding the opening.
And Letswalo was there, and in the way that Ndumiso just lobbed the ball into the area.